dry hopping. Turn your hop bag inside out so that the seam's on the outside. It makes it far easier to clean. For years, I was using it right side in, so the nice part is on the outside, visible. And then one time I dry hopped it inside out and thought, why did I think of that earlier?